Hey guys, Parm Prepper. All right, so today we're going to have a twist on a classic. Yes, chicken parmesan, but we're going to do it in our spiral loaf. Some fresh ground chicken breast and 1 pound of ground chicken thighs. Just make a meatloaf, but you're just using chicken instead of beef. We're going to layer that with mozzarella, roll it, top it with some delicious roasted garlic pasta sauce. Serve that up with some tortellinis. Let's get it going.
We'll be right back.